Let me first tell you that it's a thrill to be kicking off our Razor Blades and Onions tour here at the Grits and Grog. I'll let you know that I got a special pizza for y'all to try out. It's called the Gizmo Special, and it's back there. Dorothy can point it out to you. It's chock full of tasty delights. It's got sausage and pepperoni and capers and onions and anchovies. And for that special extra something, it's smothered with fresh fried chunks of chicken liver. It's a favorite here of all the urban owls, past and present. Speaking of which, let me introduce a guy who's been an urban owl for about 4 years, ever since one hot August night in Lodi, California, about 4 years ago. He's a real kick-ass guitar player, ladies and gentlemen. Alvis is in the house. Let's hear it for the one and only Alvis. Alvis, say a few words to the good people of Punxsutawney.
Howdy, folks of Punxsutawney. Glad to be here with Gizmo. That's the few words.
All right. Don't you love his hat?
Yeah.
Okay. You ready to kick some ass, Alvis?
I'm ready to kick some ass, yeah.
Okay. We're going to play a song called Freight Train Running.